Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're playing Speedrun 4 and we're gonna try to beat all 28 levels with under 10 deaths. So let's go. Okay. Easy. All right, first map. No! Okay, first death. First death. That's the first death. Okay. Alright, this is easy so far. Huh? Oh, almost died. Oh, so close. Alright, this is easy. This is easy. Ooh, okay. Second death. That's the second death. Thank you. No, okay. Third death. Fourth death. Oh God. I'm not good at this one. I can do this. I know I can. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Or maybe I can do this. My W key, bro! My W key! Oh! Six deaths right there. Okay, I know I can do this. I know I can. I believe in myself. The blues. No! Seven deaths. I don't think I'm accurate. If anyone watches this, please correct me in the comments. And that's 8 deaths. Okay. And I don't think I'm on track with my deaths. So please. I have 8 deaths. That could have messed me up. Under 10 deaths. Or exactly 10 deaths. Oh my God. Nine deaths. Oh God. Two more deaths and I fail the challenge. How'd I just do that? Oh my God, let's go. Ooh. I like this map. Alright, that's 10 deaths. Okay. I still haven't failed yet. Oh my god, oh my, oh god, oh god. No! I failed the challenge! Oh well. Let's just do this. Alright, I'm gonna end the video. Bye, guys.